Hello and welcome to WP Click's YouTube channel. Today we'll be talking about private pages or posts, what they're used for and how to create them. Sometimes we need some of our pages or posts to have limited visibility, because we're not ready to publish them just yet and we only want certain users to be able to see them. When you create such page or post, it will be visible only to those with the right permissions. To make a page private, log into Dashboard and select the page from the Pages section. To access the privacy setting for the page, look for Visibility under the Publish tab on the right-hand side of the dashboard. Click on Edit, which will open three privacy options. Public, which means everyone can see it. Password Protected, meaning only those with a password can see the page. And Private, meaning only authorized users will see the page. Select the desired option and click OK. To make the change final and definitive, click on Update. As for the private posts, the process is similar. Go to Post section of your dashboard and pick the post you want. Again, look for Visibility and click on Edit. Choose between Public, Password Protected and Private and click OK. Don't forget to update the post. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. For more information on this topic, check out the description and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel.